Students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. So today I'm going to tell you from where you should start your preparation for RBI grade B general awareness section and from where you should study the general awareness section, how to go beyond the newspaper, and if you are just reading the Hindu, how to go beyond that, right? So let's start. So all the material that I'm going to share today, all the PDFs that I'm going to share today, they are completely free and they are prepared by the team Bank Exams Today. So let's start. So before starting, let me tell you, we at bankexamstudy.com, we are preparing the RBI grade B 2018 course. And in case you want to contact me or our team members, this is our number 9067201000. My name is Raman. So we are conducting the daily classes and we are providing the complete notes in the form of PDF for phase 2 as well as phase 1, and there are daily chapter wise tests, and then the full length mock tests are available. You can directly go to bankexamstudy.com and download the demo notes, and in case you like the course, you can join the course, right? So what to study? So first of all, students, team Bank Exams Today, we prepare a monthly capsule. We call it RBI Grade B GK Digest. For the month of February, it is already out, and for the month of March, we are going to release that within 2 or 3 days. In this capsule, we are providing the current affairs. The current affairs that are actually related to the banking, finance and the economy, right? So the normal current affairs is not here. The first part is the current affairs, then there are government schemes, then the RBI's notification. See, the RBI's notifications and government schemes, they are very important for that phase 2 ESI. RBI's notifications, RBI's notifications, SEBI's notifications, these are very important part. These are very important for the phase 2 as well. But if you have started your preparation for the phase 1, you should study the complete RBI grade B GK digest, so that after the phase 1 exam, it will be very easy for you to prepare for phase 2. So RBI notification is there, government schemes, current affairs, and the summary of Yojana magazine is there, right? So you can directly buy the Yojana magazine, or you can read the summary of Yojana magazine within the RBI grade B GK digest. The links to previous 3 months RBI grade B GK digest is available in the description. Go there and download. This is the first thing that you need to study. And then the read daily current affairs from gkdigest.com. Students, there are a lot of websites that are providing the current affairs, right? But those current affairs, they are actually focusing on IBPS PO, SBI view. But at gkdigest.com and the bankexamstudy.com, we are focusing 100% on RBI grade B exam. So I recommend you to read the daily current affairs from gkdigest.com. Let me give you a rough example. Let me give you an example of HDI, the Human Development Index, right? So on any other website or any other capsule, what they are going to tell you, the what is India's rank, right? And who makes it? What is India's rank? Who makes it, right? Which organization makes it? And what is their, you know, headquarters? But what we do and what the RBI grade B exam expects you to do, what are the various dimensions? What are the indicators? How it is calculated? What is the India's index? Not just the ranking, what is the India's index? So what are the parts of HDI? The gender development index and the gender inequality index, they are the part of HDI report. You should know that. So that's how you should study for the RBI grade B, right? So that is the basic difference between IBPS PO's general awareness, SBI PO's general awareness, and that RBI grade B general awareness. You need, the topics are almost same, right? The government scheme, they are also studying it, but you need to go in depth. And if you are preparing for IBPS PO or SBI PO's, nobody is expecting you to study the RBI's notification, the RBI's circulars. But for RBI grade B exam, this is a must, right? You should go through that RBI's notification. In that RBI grade B GK digest, we are analyzing and summarizing the notifications and circulars by RBI, SEBI and CBDT. Then daily current affairs are there. Then every month we are preparing the current affairs question bank. So daily we are preparing like 8 to 10 questions, and at the end of the month there are 300 to 400 questions, and we make a PDF and we provide it to our students. You can download that, right? Then there is a monthly banking digest, very important. Even if you are preparing for IBPS or SBAPO exam, this digest is actually very important. So whatever is in the news, whichever topic that is related to banking is in the news, we prepare a monthly capsule for that. This is a 40 to 50 pages of capsule, and you can download it for free from bankexamsfederal.com. I will provide the link in the description. Just after completing this lecture, I will provide the link in the description. You can directly go to the description and download all these capsules. Then there is static GK is not that important, but even last time there were like 6 questions from static GK. So you need to study the static GK. The static GK, the link to the static GK capsule is available, also available in the description. The capsule that you have already, you know, gone through for the IBPS PO or SBAPO exam, you can use the same capsule, no problem. You can download from any other website, sabka same hai, no problem at all. But still, we are providing our own capsule. Then this is the most important one. You need to read the Economic Times or any financial newspaper, right? Let it be Economic Times, let it be Business Standard, let it be Business Line. Please read, or even if you have a mobile phone, smartphone, you can install their mobile applications and read it, right? So these are the important, you can say, PDFs or the study materials. What I personally recommend, what according to me are sufficient for the general awareness section. Besides that, you can install the Bank Exams Today, our mobile app, Bank Exams Today. Bank Exams Today mobile application on your phone. Okay. So if you have Android phone, you can install the Bank Exams Today mobile application. Even the daily current affairs from GK Digest, there is a separate application available for GK Digest also. So students, let's cut it short. These are the important sources of, you can say, study material, right? Very important. Instead of reading the India book and, you know, those bulky notes, you know, those bulky books, let's do some smart work. Instead of doing the hard work, let's do some smart work, right? So the links to all the PDFs are available in the description, and further let me promote my classes. So that's all about our course. We are providing the daily classes, notes, and if you are satisfied with the quality of our study material, you should join the course, right? So that's all for today, student. This is my number, 906720100. In case you need any kind of guidance for the RBI grade B exam, you can call me. So that's all for today, students. Thank you and have a very nice day. Bye.